I convinced Krista to go into rehab.
That's great. She probably should have gone there in the first place, though.
On a purely selfish level, I'm kind of glad she didn't. Being with her, I got to be useful. Really make a difference in somebody's life.
Yeah. Felt like you were a doctor again.
Yes, you were right. I was in denial about how much it was still affecting me. Krista asked me to be her sober companion.
What does that mean?
Well, it means I'd be paid to be with her all the time, keep her sobriety on track.
Well, do you want to do it?
More than anything, which is why I made a deal with Krista. She goes into rehab, and when she gets out, I'll be right here, ready and waiting.
Here, as in, you mean...
We're moving back.
Did we just hear correctly?
We're moving back.
As long as that's still okay with you too, Sam.
I'll come home.
I am so glad I'm making pancakes.
Thank you.